And now we have a hotline from Xinhui in China.
最敬爱的师父，感恩您接受我做您的弟子。我退休前是一名妇产科医生，曾经用双手接过许多小生命来到这个世界。也许上天要奖赏我吧。印信后不久，内在师父就带我去了东方药师佛的世界游玩。由于师父的恩典，我去过法国圣马丁小中心看望师父，也去过台湾福尔摩沙西湖道场和新地道场，与师父一起打过祭禅。最近无上士电视台播放师父的广告，停止堕胎，这是谋杀，这违反上帝的律法。今天弟子站在医生的立场呼吁，堕胎绝对必须禁止，请不要再做堕胎手术了。天网恢恢，疏而不漏，时间一到，因果律法不会放过任何一个人的。我今年83岁了，曾经得过一种难以启齿的病，外阴瘙痒症，看过中西医都无效。这种病每次发作都让我难过到只想去死。有一天我向师父哭诉，师父呀，我这辈子没做过伤天害理的事，是什么种类的业障让我生不如死呢？慈悲的师父透过一位师姐告诉我，这是我以前任职妇产科医生时做堕胎手术的业障。我恍然醒悟，天哪，我以前竟是一名在国家法律保护下的职业杀手。我跪在师父法像前忏悔，祈求师父帮助那些被堕胎的孩子们，宽恕弟子从前的无名。慈悲的师父拿走了弟子的业障，我终于从病魔的手中解脱出来了。感恩师父，感恩无上士电视台团队的无私奉献，让上帝的真理之光照亮了这个世界。祈祷上天的力量保佑师父平安健康，祈祷师父的所有愿望早日实现，祈祷纯素世界世界和平尽快来临。中国弟子心会敬上。
Lucky 心会，Your story shows how blessed and fortunate we are to be Master's disciples, for without her grace, we would never be able to cleanse the heavy karma we have incurred in this world through our ignorance and misdeeds. Thank you for recounting what you have experienced firsthand. May the Buddha's grace guide you and strong China ever onward. Here is Master's response to you. Sincere Xinhui, thank you for sharing your story so that other doctors may avoid the same mistakes you made, and those women seeking abortions may realize that there are severe consequences for this unlawful choice regardless of the laws of this world. Some women have been greatly misled into thinking that because abortion is legal in certain places, that there are no consequences for having one. Abortion is one of the worst possible crimes, not only because it is murder, but it is also a total betrayal of the most sacred relationship between a mother and child. At the most vulnerable stage of human life, a child is literally torn apart inside the mother's womb, which should be one of the few times in human life where total love and safety should be surrounding us. Continue to share your story so that others may learn from it. May the Buddha's blessings fill your heart with joy, along with the hearts of all the lovely people of China.
No to vegan? Only the intelligent people understand its goodness.
We welcome your heartlines, stories, and or cute loving animal people clips. Please send them via suprememastertv.com/heartline.